Good job. Oh, missed. Good job.
Phoenix, give grandma besitos.
Wait.
Give grandma besitos. Hey, she's a string.
Ooh, wait.
Give grandma besitos.
Look. Ooh, come on. Yeah, Coapi?
Oh, tell him, so give me a besito.
Come on. Give me a besito. Aw. Me and my baby. Give me a besito.
Aww.
Looking
at me a bit, yeah. What are you doing? Are you kissing yourself?
Come this way, baby, so you can see the reflection.
Yeah.
I'm so pretty, I want to kiss myself.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
Awa.
What are you doing?
Awa.
So pretty, I can kiss myself.
Awa, wa, 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 wa. Where you going? Huh?
Hey.
What?
Hey, where you going?
Where you going? Phoenix.
You just a climbing everywhere? He wants my shoes.
He wants that wire.
Let's see. Hey, yeah, it is not for you. Now my shoes.
Look at the little girl on TV for you. Phoenix, look at the girl.
My sister said that is hysterical.
I'm so excited, Sherry. Look what I got from Target. She's always showing these and it makes me want them. So now I'm going to try them. I make it tomorrow. I hope this is the right one. I have to go back and look at your videos. Cookie brownie. OMG. And my husband always gets these things. French vanilla. I don't like coffee, but he loves these things. And it's instant. It's fast. Yeah. I don't know. He loves these things. Can't wait to try these. I'll let you guys know how it is.
So Phoenix's baptism is on Sunday, so I'm getting together his little favors. This is what I'm gonna give everyone. It's this little frame magnet, and then this picture that I took myself and edited, put
this quote there. And then this is how it looks. Super cute and very inexpensive. So, and it says, God bless my family. God bless my friends. May all our blessings never end. You made my day so special. Thank you for being there. And then here it says, Phoenix's christening, June 2nd, 2013. So by the time I post this, this is when he'll be baptized. Like that day, he'll be baptized. So here it is. So this is what I'm doing. Had to print these at CVS. It was tough. We had to print them on a 5x7 and then have them cut because this size was just not, it was tough. And I got these at Walmart for $1 each. So I figured people can put magnet on their fridge or magnet anywhere, or it's small and skinny enough to just tuck away into their drawer and just save it. It's a 3x5 magnetic thing. And Phoenix just ate and he's watching his Mickey Mouse on his DVD player that grandma gave him. What are you doing? And eating puffs. He's obsessed with these puffs. Look. Are you obsessed with your puffs? Are you obsessed with your puffs? Yeah. Yummy. Are they so yummy? Oh, it's still in your hand, Bubba. Okay, you just take another one. Oh, it fell, Bubba. Oh, here you go. Good boy. Good boy. Hi. Oh my god, your eyes look so weird in this light. They look green. Say hi, Dada. He's on an ant hunt again. Hi, Papa. Did you have a good Memorial Day? Your first Memorial Day?
Yeah, I got to spend it with Chloe.
But you with Chloe? Yes, you were. Oh, let me show you. I also have this frame to display. I'm going to be making these lollipops as baby's christening. And then, oh, I didn't reprint a picture for this.
What?
For the frame. Remember, I wanted to print another picture for the top because this one cut off. So I also bought this frame that I'm going to have next to the sign book, the book to sign, which I'll show you guys when I buy that book, and with a sign. So then I have to get a new picture of this one because it was cut off, so I have to make it smaller. And there's that one. You'll see a video on his baptism, but. And then there's those two. I love this one. Love this frame. Got it at Kohl's. I paid $3 because it was on sale and I had a $10 coupon. Awesome. Love sales. Just wanted to show you guys Phoenix's outfit of the day. Hi. We got this little outfit from Children's Place. It's little alligator and it has a little matching shorts. And his little, stand up, and his little Elmo sandals that are a little big on him, as you see here. It came off. Baba, hi. Your sandal came off. Got these at Payless. They're a little big on him, but I'm trying to get his little feet used to wearing sandals. Are you just hanging out there? Oh, hi, Mom. Hi, baby. Can you say hi? He scratched up his face. Let me see if he lets me show you. Let me see. I hope it goes away by Sunday. Because Sunday is his baptism and I don't want it to come out in any pictures. It looks like it's getting better, so. It's 90 degrees today. It's very, very hot. So we're going to try to keep cool. Is that why you have your shorts on?